All right, we got a Track 1840 CSS. Tailstock, cross slide with a tool post, and we got the spindle. So we're gonna run a little bit. That's 440 RPMs. That's reverse. There she is.